In modern warfare, it is crucial to support air defense operations. The Airborne Early Warning and Control Systems, AWACS, is important in providing early warning by detecting, identifying and classifying threats in the surveillance area. The Center for Airborne Systems, CABS, in Bangalore, a DRDO laboratory, is a catalyst in building a highly sophisticated, most modern, state-of-the-art indigenous AWACS for the Indian Air Force. As part of this mission, CABS is integrating the active antenna array unit on top of the fuselage, which houses the antenna and control electronics for the primary radar. Identification of friend and foe in a self-contained RAM air-cooled structure provides on two sides of the aircraft for 240 degrees coverage. CABS works in tandem with other DRDO labs and the Indian Air Force to realize the Indian dream. With a highly motivated, dedicated team of scientists and technicians, CABS will provide AWACS system to enable the Indian Air Force to be a watchdog in the Indian skies.